Oh hey, how you doing? Hello? We gotta put some music on for this one. Let's see if they change something. Hello? There we go. That's bass. All right. I don't really care. Where's the webcam? There it is. Oh hey, any plans for MP stream? I mean, we did like, I think did we do only one? I was supposed to do one yesterday, but because I was editing Rising Storm during the game, and when the game finally started, like I should have turned on the stream when the game actually, like World War II started, because I didn't get much edited during the war. And then I finished the editing afterwards. But like, yeah, I should have turned the stream on it at like 1 a.m. or something like that. That's when the war got going. Oh, Phillips, when's Rising Storm? I don't know when, Phillips. I didn't include you shooting me in the legs though. Oh, stress them. Thank you for the 17 as well. I do actually want to play Rising Storm again, though. That was fun. That was fun last time. I had a lot of fun. Any plans for MP stream? I don't know when. I wanted to do a game today because I was editing yesterday. But Swimmy was like, we want mappies. And he did mappies. So, I actually haven't played Spain yet in this DLC. So I have no idea what's gonna happen when I go in here. Also, Alpha, thank you for the tier 1, and Mugambe, thank you for the 4, and Powscore, thank you for the 13. I have no idea what's gonna happen when I go in on this. But do we want to put Iron Man mode on for this? Do we want to do that? You know what? Why not Iron Man mode? I'm gonna die anyways. It doesn't matter. I'm not gonna. It doesn't matter to me. I want to Iron Man. This is way too early. Which Spain are you gonna do? I was thinking. I gotta look at the tree first, because I haven't given the tree. It is a massive tree. So, let's just, let's have a look at the tree. So, which way is. So, this is fascism and non-aligned. This is communism and non-aligned. Yeah, this is probably the best feature of the entire game now. You can zoom out and zoom in of the focus tree now. Anarchist. Go to the gym, Dominic. That's what you should do. Healthy. Don't be like me. I've been outside once in the past 2 days. Yeah, it's massive. Like, look at this thing. How am I supposed to know what's what here? So I assume this is the royalist way, right? This is the fascist. And the left one is the that's the is that I'm sorry, I'm taking a little bit of a. Could you please show the bugged focus tree? Nishio, what do you mean the bugged focus tree? I don't think there is a bugged focus tree if you have the DLC. Alt fascist. Okay. So, this one here is the anarchist one, right? So we're doing anarchist. You have to go so far down because this is the one you want that could just like core shit if you have high enough compliance, right? Thank you, Cycris, for the 11. Yeah, it's a little confusing, but once you get to go on it, it's easy to figure out the spy system. If we get that far, we'll do some spy stuff. But we're gonna force beat it for a little bit. We're gonna put everybody back home in the country. I don't even know. Like, this stream's probably gonna last for like 2 or 3 hours. Then I'm gonna get some food. For an hour or two, and I am gonna pump up another stream. That's not. We're not doing Hoi tonight. I can tell you that. This is the only Hoi you're getting today. For a couple of hours, and then I'm done with it. Because we've played a lot over the last couple of days, and in general, it's just vanilla is too slow. Like the game is slow, and I don't even know. I don't know. I wouldn't really say it's. It's slow.
Like, that's all I can say. I'm not used to playing vanilla without any mods at all. It's just slow because you have fucking South America. We don't usually have that. All right, what are we researching here? Just get some research done. And how do you do the Spanish Civil War stuff? You just... So if we want to do anarchists, right? SCP, that's gonna be a fucking meme. Why are you moving to Denmark, Rias? Why would you go here? This doesn't make any sense. The monarchists, they get good buffs. I mean,
the thing is, I've seen a lot of different ones now. We've seen the fascist one with in our MP game we did the last time. I don't know if we've seen alt-fascist one. They get, like, a ridiculous bonus. I can't even remember what the fuck it's called. Is it the Crusade Against Democracy? Is that the one? Do they get it? Oh, what do they get? They get something, right? The alt-fascist one. Or is that the... No, it's the monarchist one, right? It's the monarchist one, I guess. Yeah, that's the busted one. Where is it? Yeah, this one. This one, when it's finished, is ridiculous. I don't know if it'll affect the game, really, because at the end of the day, when we play multiplayer, Spain isn't really allowed to join the game until, like, 41 or 42. And at the end of the day as well, we don't play vanilla. We play mods, and in mods, these two tiles will be blocked off because Gibraltar's a fucking mountain. So you can only attack from one angle on it, so it doesn't really matter. This focus tree is the DLC. This is a DLC focus tree. So I assume if we want to go anarchist, we go down over here, right? Right? Also, the way that the anarchist spawns, when Golden did it in our game, he didn't even have a civil war to go anarchist. He won the civil war and then went anarchist. I'm pretty sure that was what happened, and it was very weird. We'll just put that on. Fuck these ships. We'll just put them somewhere. Doesn't matter to me. No, I don't like that. Why is the Spain start with producing this many? I don't think I've ever played Spain before. I just realized. I don't think I've ever played Spain in a Hoi 4 game before. If I learn how the Civil War shit works before, I might do Spain for a game. Does France have no democracy branch in this tree? They do. What you do, if you go democracy, you go either... You can do either of these two, actually. But this is the democracy one. You do review foreign policy. If you do review... Look at it. If you've done review foreign policy, that means you cannot have done invite communist ministers, which is the communist path. And you cannot do utilize the leagues, right? Which is the fascist and monarchist route, or non-aligned route. So if you do a review foreign policy for the French, that is the democracy route. Yeah, this is the French focus tree if you want me to zoom out. It's pretty big. And this one is absolutely ridiculously powerful. Like, we're going to have to ban this in multiplayer games because France now gets an... Usually if France went... I'm sorry, I'm not even on Spain yet. But I have to explain this. If France goes down the Little Entente, right? We have to ban this immediately in the multiplayer games. They can still invite... They weren't able to invite the UK. But they can just do that now. Like, they can just invite the entirety of the UK and its Commonwealth into the faction. Sorry, I'm memeing Golden right now. He misspelled cringe. Alright, I think the one is the anarchist in Spain and didn't get it. Okay, you know, we'll test it out. We'll do the first test. Nah, it's probably not the first.
I don't really care, honestly. I'll be real with you. I just want to check it out so I can play as Spain in another run. Does Spain have, like, navies spread around, or is it all in one place? So if I do this, Yeah. If you go Carlos Spain, you get the four-way civil war. I don't know how it works. We'll see. Also, how do you start, like, everything? I know you're supposed to get a bunch of decisions. If neither focus is taken, the national will receive both types instead. Can you skip it? No, you can't. What does this do? Which one do we want? What? 5 trained units with 6 infantry battalions. 10 poorly trained units with 3 infantry battalions. Okay, why wouldn't we take the trained ones? What? What'd you say? Andalus? None of these are that. I don't even understand what that means. Hey, Mr. Chemistry Guy, imagine going to have some fun skiing holidays in Italy, only come back and get a few fever. Oh, God. That's cursed. Alright, so which one of these do you pick? Ten of the poorly trained ones? Or five of the... Like, in reality, you get the same amount of units. No, we're doing this. We're doing this because then we have more spam. It's all about numbers. Going right. You don't need numbers to hold the lines. You need numbers to snake. Oh, God. Okay, okay, okay. Influence challenged. What? When did this start? Okay, what do I do? Concessions to the left. I can only do 2 things. What? Reassign. Alright, so which one's what here? Hand over the Cedar country is... Should I just do some of these? Add 37 days to military plot. I guess I should just do some decisions, yeah. Modify strikes by... No, we're doing this. I guess we should just get political power. We'll do this one. Yeah, Golden is like backseat gaming right now. Oh, and then they challenge this. What happens when they challenge it? That's the real thing. Do not waste PP. I mean, this thing gives us more PP though, so that's good, right? And now they, as we don't have full control on it, but we can get full control over it if we just hit this button. So we're doing this one. Oh, and this one costs 10 PP, and it gives us... We can assassinate leaders. I don't even... What the fuck does that mean? If they get full loyalty, they get free garrison divisions. Okay. Alright, so I have no idea how this works. Like, this is the first time I'm looking at this UI, so I'm just gonna, like, click a bunch of stuff and we'll see what happens. And we have to add days to the military plot constantly, I assume. What do they do now? Are they doing stuff over here? Like, I assume it's only in mainland Spain. All of the colonies will remain the same, right? Also, you could do another one right here if we wanted to, but, so, is it for each of these? Oh, okay, so, if, yeah, theoretically, I wouldn't even need full control, right? I just need as much PP as possible, I guess. Okay, so, we can't let them have full loyalty. That's the main part here. We can do a couple of concessions. We gotta get PP, guys. PP. That's what it's all about. It's a mana. So is this just a mana thing? Where you just have to click shit? So if I just have two loyalty everywhere, it doesn't matter, right? What was that? So if I do a political arrest right now, right? I get stability. Which should get me more PP, right? Plus, I also just get 25 PP just outright. Plus, I get extra days to work with. So, we'll do that one. And then we can challenge something, right? We'll challenge. So right now, we're already gaining a little stability. So, we just do this. Wait, am I even doing... Yeah, I am doing a focus. And then we'll challenge this one. We'll do that one. We'll just keep this one down. That's what we'll do. Because now they have one over here, right? Yeah, they have one there. And they're gonna get. They're gonna try and get Madrid. But we're just gonna keep doing this. This is what we're doing. I have already found the meta. Here we go, guys. It's all about the PP. It's all about PP, guys. All about PP. Okay. So, what? What is even happening? What is going on? I don't even know what these events are doing. Okay, so we just continue down this. The more focuses you get to do before, right? Okay, so they did one in Madrid. We gotta get some PP, guys. Imprison. Thank you very much, Sodom, for the 2 months. I'm sorry if I'm not reading. You guys tell me stuff. Tell me, guys. We're stealing generals. All the meta events only really affect each other. Okay, so the events only affect each other, okay. But right now, I have full control except for these two tiles, right? And they're trying to... Wait, are they doing two things now? No, they're doing this one down here. And then we can do this... Wait, no, what? Does that mean they're doing two? Oh god, they're multiplying. Can I do any of these? No, I can't do... Should I just use my PP then? We'll just wait until we get to 30, then we'll do it. Nothing's moving here. Okay. We just gotta focus. We do Spain today evening? No, I'm not playing Hoi 4 tonight. We played Hoi 4 yesterday, and I'm sorry I didn't stream it, guys. I apologize fully. I'm just testing this out, because I want to do Spain next MP game. Just to try it out in an MP game. Wait, what was that? It just... Okay, we still have two there. Like, right now, I don't really care. They have two everywhere. That's fine. Where are they going now? Oh, they're down there. That's fine. Sway loyal leader. Is there anything I can do? There's nothing I can do. We'll wait 2 days and then we'll click some of these because we can just do these. There we go. We can do something now to extend this. Concessions to the left or... What does that mean? Secure leader loyalty. Oh, so we get one of the leaders back. Is that it? And it gives us 30... Well, why wouldn't I just keep doing, like, this one that just gives me PP? Because extra political power, right? Why wouldn't I just keep doing this one? Extra political power would just... Like, why wouldn't I just spam this one? Why wouldn't I just keep doing this? Like, we've done that one. This one increased the... This one increases the time at 37 days to mission military... Wait. Yeah. Literally. Like, the other ones increase it too. So it doesn't matter. And then we can do two of these. And then we could do, this. Oh, we can only do one at a time. Ah, fuck. I should have been doing these. How long does it take for these? Oh, active for... Oh, okay. This is fine. This is fine. I've found the meta. So we do this one to extend it a little bit. And then we do... we're going to do secure leader or... Secure leader loyalty. Look at that, we lost this one down here, but we need to secure as many areas as possible. We need to just keep going. If we just keep going, it's fine. Alright, so where are they going now? Is it doing the same thing right there? Okay, two can play that game, bitch! You want to be communist or Franco? We're going anarchist right now. Like, this is anarchist, right? Yeah, this is the anarchist path. Yeah, we gotta secure leader loyalty. That's what we gotta do. But this one just gives us extra PP, so that's good. Like, you need the PP. Look at that, they're gonna have, are they doing another one? Alright, I guess we'll just keep spamming the same place. Two can play that game, bitch. Like, watch this. I just keep... Oh, so do I want to... Oh, do I want to save PP or do I want to do this one? We'll do this one first. We'll secure a general after this. Because we need the PP. Wait, secure northern garrisons? Wait, excuse me? Is it gonna collapse up here now? Wouldn't it be better to fire the Civil War early then? No, but then, okay, if you just keep getting pee-pee and you keep doing this shit, then you're fine. You keep extending, right? And then you gotta do distribute arms to the people, disband the army. We'll just keep going on these then. It's fine. Just gotta make sure that everything is in control everywhere else. Are any of these events good for me down here? No, those are position war preparations. Can I do something so I'm able to do things in two locations or only in one location? Is that how it is? Like, is it only one place? So we just keep doing this. Like, because this one gives us PP, which just gives us the ability to keep doing things. You want to click one of these immediately. Like, you don't want to waste a single day. As soon as this is over, you want to click something. So I got to pause it as soon as it's done. They just keep fucking going at it here. Oh god, I shouldn't have done that. I guess now we could do secure leader loyalty. So can't do any of these. Should I reassign a leader or should I secure leader loyalty? Which one of these two should I do?
It's almost harvesting.
Secure the leader or reassign leader? I can't imprison somebody. Thank you very much, Shadow, for that donation. It's fine. Frank, you need to appear in the cutscene first. Just, oh, you're right. You're right, though. You're right. Reassign is temporary. Yeah, that's the... Is secure leader loyalty 100% then? Why reassign? Reassign is only temporary. Wait one day? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait one day. Wait one day. We'll imprison this guy. That'll give us an extra 30 days. What does he do? Oh yeah, that is bad. And it cost me PP. We have to do that immediately. Good call, chat. Good call. We take him down. And then we're gonna. What are they doing now? Where's the AI doing something? It's not. It failed. What? Where's the AI doing something? Is the AI not doing anything? Oh, does that mean I should just start doing all of these areas now? Alright, so I should just keep going then, in the meantime. Yeah? Yeah, I probably should. The top ones first, I can't do these yet. We'll do these down here then. I want to secure my flanks. But I guess this one's actually annoying, but I guess we wanna do that one. Like, I wanna, no, I don't mind having, like, this one as a fascist, because we can just encircle and kill that. This one needs to be dealt, wait, this one's actually fine for now, because it's, wait, is it connected? No, it's not. Look at that, it's not connected. So, we could take care of this one, and this one. That's fine. Oh, what are they doing now? Oh, they're influencing the same place. That's cursed. I mean, we're gonna go on to the south after this one. Does this give us more political... I guess it gives us more political power because our stability is gonna go up. But... we're gonna finish off this guy before he does his next speech, so we won't lose political power. That's actually based. How much... oh, it gives us political power so we can do stuff afterwards. We'll do that one. Fuck it, we're securing the south. Alright, then we gotta do this one. Did it fail again? No. Oh, it didn't. It didn't. Wait, no, it's just failed. What? Alright, are there any specific ones of these I wanna do? Has completely suppressed the nationalist strikes. What? How do I even do that? Oh, have I done that? Plenty is, thank you for the 23. I appreciate it, man. Is the AI better in the new DLC? I wouldn't be able to tell you, really. Like, James got naval invaded when we played yesterday, so I guess that's new. Alright, we're securing loyalty. That's what we're doing. And it gives us 37 days. Because you gotta keep doing something. Because then you can keep, like, prolonging this area and you can keep going down your tree. We gotta make it down to, take care of the army first. You just get a ridiculous amount of units compared to the other guys. Oh, I need PP now. This is bad. This is actually bad. Oh, suppress the strikes. I guess we're doing concessions to the left after this one. I don't have any PP right now, so that's pretty bad. We need to do this one in a second, though. Will we have enough to suppress the strikes? 1.6 per day, and there's 20 days to go. That would actually give us enough to do this one immediately. This is 20 days. Yeah, we're doing it. But we're gonna be out one thing after this one. Please fail. So there's a... how big is the RNG chance of this failing? Like, how big of a chance is there for this failing? Please fail. Oh, they didn't fail. Where are they going in next time? Okay, they aren't doing anything? Okay, I'm just gaining time now. That's good. What side are you playing? I'm doing the, anarchist path right now. I'm just testing this out, guys. Like, I know you guys probably know more about this than me. They aren't doing anything. That's based. It failed. You say 80 days, but it's gonna be longer than that in a second. And then, oh, I can't do that one yet. Do I wait 3 days and do this? Just to get the extra political power? Or do I do this one? Like, part of me really thinks I should do something. Just keep going, because it gives me extra days. Like, I lose 3 days on this shit if I don't do it right now. I lose 3 days if I don't do this. The calculations, guys, man. But I guess I lose pee-pee with, if I don't do it. Well, YOLOing. We're YOLOing. Thank you for the 100, Wolfie. I'm not actually sure. What? Hello? Hello? Okay, that's more than... Okay. Concessions to the left. There we go. We're going mobile warfare. You know it, boys. Alright, and now we need PP. We need a lot of PP. Because they're doing stuff right now. In that garrison. So we need to do it on that one afterwards. Like, right now I feel like I've fought them good enough. Like, they're only in the north. Also, I just realized, what if you just... When I'm done with this focus, right? Should I wait a little with doing the last focus once I'm done with this and just accumulate PP? And then when there's 70 days, like 71 days left until the Civil War, I fire it? That's what I'm thinking. Why can't I do it? Oh, it's 30 now? Every time it goes below that, it gets... Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Where's he going now? I need that 30 PP. I can't allow it to hit 40. That'd be too expensive. We need this PP, political power thing. And then we need to make a political arrest or something. Go. That's 10. Sway leader loyalty. Ah, get the fuck out of here. It's like, look at this. It'll add. We gotta calculate, guys. If they get free loyalty, you can't change it anymore? Okay, so you just have to keep going. Oh yeah, I can't change any of these up here anymore. Oh wait, I should be able to. Yeah, they have free loyal up here. We did it. We just need 20 PP. Are we gonna be able to make it before? Okay. Calm down, guys. It's gonna add 30 days to this. We don't have to do the focus immediately. Because, like, look at this. We can just sit here, gather PP now. 2 a day. This focus takes 70 days, and it fires the Civil War immediately when you do. You don't have to do the Civil War right now. You can just sit on the PP. Look at how smart this is. Come on. No. Yeah, yes! Look at that, 80 days. Oh, God. I shouldn't have done that. Maybe?
You can sit on the pee-pee for a little bit now.
No, 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 it's... Wait, wait, what just happened? Why does it say... What?
Okay. Oh God, oh no, oh God, oh God. Oh, that's a yikers moment. Alright, okay, okay guys, new strategy, new strategy, new strategy. New strategy, guys. New strategy. We wait for the 30 PP. We hit the button. And we pray to God. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Because, like, this will, like, it takes 70 days. Oh. We don't have a long time. We don't have enough 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 time. We're missing 4 days. We are missing 4 days. We are missing 4 days. We're missing four fucking days. We're doing it. We're missing 4 days, you morons! Wait, you gain time when you remove? Are you sure you gain time when you remove garrisons? Alright, I guess it's all in on the garrisons now. Say goodbye, to this area. We're going in. It's fine. It's fine. We'll be fine, guys. We'll be fine. The 30 PP wouldn't help, because it's 37 days, guys. It takes 37 days to finish it. And it's 42 days to go. Like, it wouldn't matter. It wouldn't matter, because this one's 18 days, and it takes 25 days off of it. Now it's just all about going in on this. We gotta do everything we can on this now. To gain territories. Just calm down, guys. We got this. It's under control. Everything's under control. Oh, no. Wait, why does it say 31 days now? How long do we have? It's literally so fucking... It's literally by like 5 days. It's cursed. Spend all the pee-pee. Spend all the pee-pee. Yeah, like nationalist events decrease it. So now we go in here and then we go over there. Like at this point, if they fail this one, we can get full supremacy over the south. All we gotta do is... delete this line. And do something along the lines of this. Right there. It's beautiful. Look at that, boys. We have full control over the... like, regardless of the situation, whether you want it or not.
Look at that. You have full control. Wait, which one is it we want to do? Which one is the anarchist path? It's the regional council. It's the bottom one, right? Fust? Sammy, get the fuck away from me. Hit me. All right, so first of all, these boys, hold those fucking mountains forever, please. Wait, they have so little units. Are these garrison boys? Like one whiffs or what are these? Three whiffs? Are these the trash ones? These aren't trash. These are the trash ones. Alright, so we wanna move everything up here. Okay, fuck it. We'll make a line here. Onto this guy. We'll put him like this. Fuck. Or actually, no. We just gotta stabilize the line first. Alright, and Field Marshal, this guy. Oh, nice general. Defense, attack, Republican loyalties, Stalinist loyalties. Who's anarchist gang? Will he leave me? I don't even know. Alright, fuck this. Set everything up. We're gonna get a line set up right there. This is a speed war, boys. We want to win this fast. Do I have the fucking thing on? No, I don't. Do I? No, I don't. What is the blue? Why? I don't understand. This is annoying that I can't see who they belong to. Why can't I see who they belong to? Why are they blue? Did I click something that I don't know? Listo, señor. Firme. Listo para avanzar. Sí, Oh, now they're not strat redeploying. Fuck off. Alright, who's not in a unit? You're not. You're joining this one then. And we're just gonna give you this guy. Who's not there? We'll put you over there. Oh, it's a woman! Poggers! Alright, so what if we just pulled off the huge gamer move and just did this? Pull this guy out of Bilbao all the way over there. Did the huge gamer move. Tell this one to go there. And then we hold this area here. There we go. Alright, we may need to pull a couple of these boys for that front. We'll do that. We'll do it. Alright, let's go. Free speed. Who am I missing? I'm the people. Alright, we should have everything under control now. We had a huge stockpile of guns, right? Yeah. We don't have any of these divisions out yet. Cool. We'll start training these boys. Actual boys. Getting them over there. Alright, good to go. Stop that one from moving. Got it. 7. Ooh. Open tiles. You gotta do this fast, boys. The plan is to just keep moving. Oh, we have an extra unit here. That's based. Need this one for over here. We need this one for this tile. This guy just needs to keep moving. That's the plan. All these guys are ready? Put your fucking navy guy on. I forgot to move on this tile. Do we have any planes? We have planes. Oh, that's a base encirclement on the Reddit right there, guys. You know what to do. We have to make it there, come on. Why are you attacking us? That's bullshit. What did that mean? Did they break something? Or what happened? As long as they don't take the port, we're good. I didn't actually read that in the Shire. Fuck it. Doesn't matter. Who needs to read? Wait, what can I do here? Oh, I could do an offensive option. What does this do? Military plot failed, preparing offensive. Okay, it doesn't really matter. We're still pushing. Like, although we get the modifiers, like, are they still losing org? No, they aren't. Listo, señor. Listo. Órdenes. Instrucciones. Avancen. Avancen. All right, boys, looks like we can still snake. No! Get out of there. Get the fuck out of there. That's bullshit. What was that even? Oh god, is that a German tank division? Please move. We can stop them. We can stop the Germans if we hurry. We can stop the fuck. Did they just retreat out of the battle? We got it. Stop attacking. There we go. All the volunteers are stuck there now. Worth it. They have zero attack. We have 30. We're not in multiple combat anymore, so. We got it. My guys even have attack over here? How long does it, why does it take so long to prepare the offensive? Holy shit! I think we just baited the AI out of here. There's another tile right there, boys. Right into the book. Wait, what the fuck? I need more men up here. Like, right now. Where do I pull from? Where's my snakers? I need to just pull some boys. If they start moving in here, we'll just strat redeploy. Yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do. They have zero attack, so it doesn't matter if you have org. You can just take... Oh, so you can just take territory and strat redeploy back, because if they have zero attack, it doesn't matter, because you won't lose org. Cool. Good to know. So it doesn't matter. As long as you take tiles, you can always just strat redeploy back. You see this? If I attack here now, though, will I get attack? No, I won't. Okay. Oh, Oh, that division actually has free attack. The volunteers are pretty decent. Oh, now they actually do get two attack. They are actually de-augging me now. Yeah, I know the port. We're trying to get there, but it's not quick enough. Like, all of the volunteers are over here. Where are the Soviet volunteers for me? Oh, they're here, not doing anything. Thank you, Soviets. Very cool. So, if you drew up, like, battle plans, will that actually help you or no? Wait, what if I just did this? No? That does zero damage? Okay, cool. Wait, 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 I didn't put these guys under the general. The woman. Oh, we were meant to have more snakers. There we go. All you have to do is be careful with the snaking, because you can just, like, if they move one tile back, look at that. Then you just do this. I think I just found the meta here. Like, 100%. Yeah, but you can only plan one offensive at a time, which makes it kind of cursed. So it's going to take forever, regardless. But I guess I'm the people will make me better if I just keep going down this. I need to do both of those and just go down. Oh, I actually do get attack on these guys. I haven't even planned the offensive. Is that because of all the modifiers of attacking from different areas? It must be. We can almost make an encirclement here. We got it? We gotta make sure to strat redeploy one boy in there. And then pin these guys. Look at that! Reddit and Sarkomans. Cut them in half. How much are they attacking? Oh, they're doing no damage. Oh, Pog, 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 Pog. We're actually doing one damage, so that means that eventually we will win that battle. These guys are just attritioning, so. Anywhere else where we can push? Wait, can I even plan an offensive here anymore? Why am I still preparing an offensive? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. We gotta stop him. Oh, pin, 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 pin. Come on, strat redeploy, boom! This is so too easy, all too easy, baby. Do you Do I even need manpower? I guess I should do this just because it just gives you manpower for free, but do you need it? I feel like it would be better just rushing down the other focuses. Stop attacking the encirclement on the coast. Why wouldn't I attack it? Oh, yeah, there's no point. I'm not actually damaging it. We'll just do this. You're right. You're right, Vic. You're right, though. Like, these guys are doing zero damage right now. That's kind of cursed. I have 180 days to do this. To finish the war. I think that's what Golden did in our multiplayer game, I'll be real. Because Golden managed to win the Civil War without the anarchist popping up. Masters of our own faith. Where is that? Isn't it all the way down here? Wait, where is it? I just saw it. Where the fuck is it? I literally just saw it. I'm blind. Below gold. Why would I need to do that? Golden skipped this one. He just bypassed it. Why do I need to rush that one? Can you explain that to me? Rapito! So does that mean these guys will die in there? Yeah, they will die slowly. Wait, theoretically, if I took this tile... Please reinforce them. There we go. No, 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 no. Oh, they left the tile. Stop those guys. Retards leaving tiles open for me, please. Thank you very much for the 19, the watch. Why did I say the watch? I meant say yes to chess. Tell Golden to stream? Why the fuck would I tell Golden to stream when we're not even playing? What? What does that even mean? You tell Golden to stream. I'm playing single player. What? I don't even know what the fuck that means. Oh, Park? Where's our capital now? They're all gonna be attritioning. Right? They should all be attritioning now. Oh, 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 oh. Stop. Thank you very much, Church, for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate that. I don't really know what to do here other than just like keep pausing and just going. Or do that. Stop those guys from moving. Like, their entire army's in circle right there because they can't get boys into that area. All you have to do is do one strategic offensive and it's over. So as soon as I can, I will. No, 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 no. Guarden las distancias. Resistan. Muévanse rápido. Retirada. Retirada. Oh, we can do this now. Local support. Yeah, that's why we just gotta keep taking it. We can't let them have any of their cities left. There we go. This is a poggers moment right now. You're saying local supply is too high, but that's not true. Well, it might be too high. That's what you said. But it's literally proven against that right here. All we have to do is now keep them in their positions, and we can narrow down where they are. I don't mind them leaving this one. That's good. Oh. I just left a good tile. One brigade. These are like free brigade things to cover. Listo para avanzar. Well, you can edit templates. You can edit these guys, but that's it. Like, I have a prop. Never even got my proper divisions out for this. Right, so we gotta take as much territory as possible, because one of these tiles might be their local supply, right? Oh, that was their local supply. This one's their local supply now, right? And this one up there. I feel like this is definitely, do I even help out doing this? I mean, a little bit. Attacking from all sides is always favorable, I guess. They are actually moving on me right now, but as long as they don't plan offensives, I don't really care. Impending bug is offensive. Is that the Spanish? Do I? Do I click it or do I? I mean, we need to plan a Galician offensive. That's the only thing we need, really. It's like, we did that one. Just gotta keep taking tiles, I guess. If they're actually planning an offensive on me, I don't even care about that because we'll be done with it soon. We're wrapping this up right now, essentially. Oh, they're dead now. That's cool. Spanish Civil War, legit Kaiserreich all over again? I wouldn't really say that, like... I haven't even had time to go down for the focuses. I've done, what, like two focuses since the Civil War started? I'd say this could have definitely been worse. Like, they're almost dead in all those pockets up there. Then we just gotta clap this up. This is the only tile that we won't be able to take with the offensive, by the way. So we just have to mass, like, assault that and take it. And then everything else is, oh, that's not good. That is, we're gonna quickly take these units, put them there. That being said, I don't actually mind losing these tiles, because we're going to get the offensive bonus for it, but, it would be annoying. Let's just go with that. Alright, there we go. That should hold it. That should hold them for now. We got that cleaned up. Should probably move some units so we can't move around us. Like, one thing I will say that France can send this, like, they can literally just intervene. If they do this focus, I don't know if you guys know, they can literally just intervene on... like, my side, if they want to do that. I don't know if I'd say it's stupid, but it's pretty, whew. Get the guy with the best attack, and we'll put him on...
How you doing, Raris?
People keep asking the question, how do I find this person from the video or something like that? If they actually are streaming, you can find them pretty easily. Wait, hang on. Yeah, you can find them pretty easily by literally, I've set this on streams where we've had like 2,000 viewers or something like that. There's a huge button called Team right below the stream, right below what you're watching right now. You can click it. BoBG, you'll see everybody's Twitch channels right there if you want to go follow.
It's almost harvesting season.
It's not that hard. You don't even need to ask things. Jack, thank you very much. The joggers, I need to find them. There is no, like the area where we got the washing shit. Oh, they are actually hammering me right now. You could also just ask chat. Well, I agree with you. You can ask chat, but it is a slower and less efficient way of doing things. Because you can literally just click a button and you'll have everything. You're asking too much. Yeah, that is true. You are, I shouldn't expect common sense from people. You are right. Right, do we have them entirely encircled up here? Could I just put all these guys onto this guy? Say no, 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 you do this, and then we have him plan an offensive into this area. So right now, they don't have supply here. I think we just need to take this tile, that's the only tile we need to take. Wait, did I deploy my boys? Oh, yeah, I did, they're up here. No, they're here. What the fuck? We're supposed to go up here, boys. I don't know if it tanks their stability. I just know that you can... Well, yeah, it does tank their stability. But if they... that's if they do some of their decisions. Like, I did some of them in the meme game that we played. But I wouldn't say tanks their stability to intervene. I can't remember what the option is. So, like, don't... Don't call me on it. Don't at me on that one. Do I even have attack bonuses against these guys? No. 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 So then we'll do this. We'll just do planning bonus. And then I... Do I want to do this one? How many days do I have now? I have 180 days. Do I even want to do that now? Like, I could just go down to something else. Like, Gold managed to not do that one, so I'm going to try that. How far are we from ending this? Yeah. Wait, would you be able to naval invade behind them and take away their supplies? Oh, they control this area down here. Does that count as a call for them? What? I love volunteers. Wait, do I have enough artillery to make these guys? No, I do not. Let's just change up our production quotas a little bit right there. Does the planning bonus at least help? Please tell me it helps. Portugal even sent shit. Wait. Okay, as long as they don't suddenly intervene on the Spanish side, we're good. Alright, can I, like, take some of these guys? Oh yeah, we have three of these guys. They're all in battle. Who the fuck are these guys? Alright, take these guys. Send them down there. Do they have any boys here? Oh, they do. But they don't have anybody in... Okay. It's gonna take forever to do that. Wait, do we not even have the naval invasion tech? We don't have the naval invasion tech, do we? We don't start with that. I guarantee you. Wait, what? Oh, we can't... Can we just not naval invade that tile? Is that it? We do this one. Oh, yeah, we can. Beautiful. What? Wait, wrong guys. Wrong guys. I'm routed. So we take... I just want to have two guys. Well, actually, I want everybody off of this one. Except for three guys. Oh, one guy, one pot was. Oh, it was. You can naval invade there then. Is that, was that what you just said? Oh yeah, you're right. Why don't we just do this then? That was a true Papega moment though.
señor.
Okay, if they actually... I should be able to see if they have units there, right? So, should be good. When is the planned offensive done? Preparing offensive... What? Oh, maybe it is gone.
Vamos, vamos.
That is cursed. Blocks are fighting with a 20.
Firme. Listo, señor.
Oh, I don't have to, the reserved con. What? Oh, there we go. 7 days and we'll be good to go. Take the subs. We'll put them here. How much oil are we gonna lose on that? We're fine. We're never gonna win this in time. How long do we have? We have 100 days. Like, we'd literally have to naval invade behind them and kill them off that way. Would you possibly be able to take the islands? I know it's 100%. You need naval escort. You don't need naval escort. Naval escort. Poopoos. Oh god, they have a division. Is that division going into that port? Better not be. Oh, it was! Oh! The timing, man. The fucking timing. Because then we should be able to send this navy out. Yes! Exactly what I fucking wanted, baby. And they have nothing in the port. Nothing in the fucking port. So we make a huge one tile. We pin all of their units. We invade. And boom, 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 boom. Watch this. Watch this play. Let's just play any second now. We do it with all of our good divisions, actually. What do we need, like 6 divisions or something? We need them to, hold the phone. And we hit them with everything we've got. How long do we have to do this? How many days? We have 83 days. We need to keep up the push over here, though. Like, take this tile right there so they starve out. And then start taking this tile, too. Like, this needs to start going quickly. Give him the fucking air supremacy over here. I could do this one in 35 days if it comes down to it. How long do we have? 80 days? So I can do one more focus. Nothing... can I can't do anything to... to prolong this? I guess not. I guess we could do the 35% speed. This is gonna be crazy. How long? Ah, it's gonna be 21 days. Let's attack. Is that gonna do anything? Well, there is no Spanish Civil War modifier on this tile, so hopefully it'll work. Instructions. 7 days, and the operation will go. Fuck. We'll attack. We need to halt them. Halt them where they are. Wait, I'm already winning. That's not good. Go! Where'd the Navy go? Where'd you go? No. Come up here. Fuck it, we'll go here. Go here. Oh, Pog! Thank you, No Frank, for the Twitch Prime. If we get that other tile, they're gone. They're all gone. Do we have the days, though? We have 50 days at that point. I don't know if that's enough. That's not enough. Maybe if we take this area? It's their capital now, though. Move. This guy's fucking crazy, man. And they're caught in the middle of their evacuation. How much? Okay, calm down. We just need one or two more victory points and we're done. Can we get that in 50 days? If we get this one or this one. How much do they have on the Balearics? I need to check this out. Alright. Just need... No. Keep that up. We send this one up there. Check. They have nothing! They have nothing! Give me... The one division that could. Las distancias. Sí, señor. and never even chose an attacker guy. Oh, now you want to give me guns, huh? Bitch. This guy's gonna be able to go as soon as he gets there. Oh no. Spanish subs. Oh, 98? 99? Dab to the left, and there we go, baby. Achievement? Well done. Well, I didn't vote for you, bitch ass. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Anarchist Spain with only a two-way civil war. And you're like, how? How did you not... How'd you do that, Bo? Well, if you're fast enough, as Golden said once, that's just how it is. So, I'm pretty sure, again, this is not how they intended it, but there you go. And that's that civil war. You do not have to have another civil war now. This is already done. That was too easy, boys. Alright, back to looking at the Navy now. Oh, not Navy. What the fuck am I? What? I am having a stroke all of today. And then we can just 5-speed it. This is nothing we have to do now, right? There's no events or anything. Will my support even go up now? I didn't think so. We're gonna have our own economy law at some point. Wait, which one do you do? Do you do non-aligned support for this one? Should I get this woman? And we gotta do almost bear the torch. It's so cursed. And Anarchist Spain's Anarchist Society is so good too. It's crazy, man. Gives you an extra 10% output if I did that, but. Alright, let's see what we can get this baby up to speed with. We're not even gonna do 14-4s, fuck that. We don't even need that. We just need 2 artillery, guns, support equipment, and AA. And then we'll build CAS as well. That's what we'll do. Fame of the 12, Falk. Okay, so the Civil War's actually, okay. Now that that's the first time I've tried the Civil War, that would be pretty easy to do. Not the actual fighting. I will admit that was because it was pausing. But if we just talk about the Civil War decisions for a second, those decisions were kind of easy to understand, once you just look at them and understand it. You just need one playthrough. It's basically just all about mana. I don't want to train them until they're regular. Taking Portugal when we're moving down the tree to do it. I think you get a goal. You got anarchism. And you get to go in on them. Listo, señor. Right, so we just gotta build a billion of these now. Oh, yeah, you're right. It is Switzerland's color. Anyways, there you have it, boys. It is possible to go anarchist Spain without getting a civil war and joining as the anarchists. You don't even have to do that one. Which is pretty cost. And Golden did that in his first attempts. I will give him that. He literally, I don't even think he tried to do that, but he was like, oh, what now? And he just bypassed it. I should probably build a spy engine now. We'll just call it, PP. I can show some spies off if you guys are interested. Wait, what the fuck? Can we delete these? Actually, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do that. Do you get to keep the generals as well if you do this, or no? Like, which generals do I have now? Ah, I guess these are the anarchists. This was the one Golden said, talked about. You just get a flat-out 4-attack general with adaptable. But how does she have adaptable if she doesn't have any terrain traits? That's, cool. Oh, remove spirit disbanded the army. We need to remove that. We need to take down Portugal. Spice. Poggers. This woman. And you know what? We'll just, go into Portugal. Alright, let's have a look at the spy system. Always get passive defense immediately. That's where it's at, boys. You don't want to get anything else. Just gets you up. Keeps you up at night if you don't have passive defense, because people can just wreck you. Infantry Military Council. So they're all councils. Want to hear something that's really broken so far that we found? If you get the psychological warfare, I think. Yeah? And you then put all your spies into someone's country. You can completely fuck their stability, party loyalty, create civil wars in people. Oh yeah, civil wars are broken. If they didn't fix it. If you want to try something really broken with a lot of spies, you can go. If they didn't fix this, I don't know if they did. You can go in and you can go decolonization, guys. And you get a billion dominions as the UK, which means you get like 22 spies. Could do that if you're interested in doing something broken. Do I want to go down here? Just do this immediately? I guess I should. Is Portugal strong enough to keep me at bay? I don't think so. Let's go. Although we only have 18 divisions. Are there 14 fours? No, they're trash. Trash. That's a 14-4. Is the DLC worth the money? I mean, I don't know. It depends how much you value, like, your money, really. That's with anything. That's like, is it worth it to go to the movies and pay, like, $120? Or should I wait until I can rent it? Like, it's cheaper to rent it. And if you can wait, sure. Obviously. It really depends how much you value your money. At the end of the day. The spy system is nice, though. I believe that this, the what they've given the modders with this option, mods are gonna have some amazing shit with the spies. Wait, are they already on my side? Oh, they are. Anarchist commune. Move in. Take him down. Wait. What do I want to do now? I can't even do the recovering from civil war thing. Do I need communal shit? Torchbearers, I need to move down this one, and I need a new way of warfare for that. Okay. Guess we can spend time on that one.
Did the AI think at all, or is it the same?
I mean, James got naval invaded when we played yesterday, so maybe the AI does play a little better. I don't know. I can't tell you, because this is the first AI-only game I'm playing. I didn't actually play this on my own. As you know, I'm not that big of a fan of single player. And then we gotta do here, and here, and here. We gotta do collective recovery efforts as well. Oh, cursed. This is such a long way down. I think this is the one that you need to do, and then you can call everything. Right, time to set up on Spain, I guess. Oh, that's, why did I say Spain? I meant France. But yeah, this is actually... I actually plan on stopping now, by the way, boys, because... Oh, do I get all of their navy? Peace! How much navy is that? That's actually... Okay, I guess 60 ship navy, Spain. It's a decent sized navy. Stream later? Yeah, Nishio, I'm thinking of doing something. I want to do something chill tonight, though. But I just want to, like, again, all I can say is I can apologize for not having streamed that much. I looked at my Twitch mods and I realized I'd only streamed like, can we get rid of this, please? I looked at my stream mods and I realized I'd only streamed like 5 times in the past 2 weeks. And I want to apologize for that because it's not, that's a little too little. And the reason why I'm apologizing for it is because I haven't uploaded as much on YouTube for the past week either. In like 5 days, I uploaded one video. On 6 days, one or... I don't know. So, yeah, I want to apologize for that, and I'll be back with another stream tonight, and just because of that, I also wanted to show just the Spanish tree off while I was playing with it. I haven't done a solo stream in a while as well, so. Just drive the clown kind to France at the end of the stream. I guess we could. Oh, I can't, actually. That's cursed. We need tension. Oh yeah, we're on just 5 speed it then. Maybe we can clown car. We'll look at it. Holy shit, they get some... Okay. Okay. It's an extra 8 org. Oh, and it's percents, right? If you finish the mobile warfare doctrine and you go here, like, okay. Okay, 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 okay. 15, 10, 10... 10. Like, this. What are they gonna have? Like, over 100 org or something? Because there's one thing in here as well that gives you org. I know that much. There's something somewhere that gives me org. I know that. Where is it? Where is it? I know there's a spirit that gives me org. Ah, the flag is something else here, you're right. I know there's something that gives me org. Where the fuck is it? It's just recovery rate, I guess. Something else you can do, maybe? I thought there was something that gave me orc. I don't know if I missed that, or if they nerfed it. Oh yeah, you can use the search. Hang on, let me check. No, you can't do that. Like, the search doesn't work for that. Yeah, search is just the name of the focus. But, like, if you continue down this path, man, you get some pretty crazy stuff. I just don't know where it is. How does it work? Do they just rebel all the- It's not all of a sudden, because you can keep a, like, look on it. If it reaches, like... Crusade against democracy under the Carlist. That's not the one I'm talking- Okay, PIF is just retarded. PIF is just retarded. Because there's supposed to be a thing that gives you, because, like, this thing gives me orc, and then there's supposed to be another guy. So I'm pretty sure Crusade against democracy is not the one we're talking about here. Something that's supposed to, if we scroll up, I remember Golden posting a photo of it when we were playing. It doesn't matter. But the resistance movement is pretty easy to handle, I'll tell you that, boys. It is pretty easy just to take care of it. You just, what you can do if you have too much resistance, I guess I can take this person. Right now she's on counter thing. You can actually see the activity level is pretty bad here. You see all the resistance everywhere. You go in here, and then she suppresses. How quickly does the compliance go up here? How do I even call these territories after the Civil War? Ah, decisions. Ah, coring states. There we go. Thank you, Bismarck, for the fall. I appreciate it. Yeah, down here. This is the one. So, you do this one, and, you get the recovery rate, I guess. So, you get this guy with org. Like, you get a ridiculous army with Spain if you go anarchist. That's all I can tell you, boys. If you want to do world conquest as well, and I'm pretty sure if you go down... This focus lets you core anything with high compliance, basically. I think. Yeah. Anything with high compliance. You get an extra spy once you hit 5 upgrades. So then you get 2 spies. And then you can get a guy, as you said. If you want to get... where the fuck is it? Fuck. You get this guy. Wait, do you not spawn with that of Spain? You do have this guy. I guess that's pretty cool. And you, yeah. You don't get a spy guy of Spain, so that means you're limited. To 2, if you don't become spy master. So yeah, majors are the ones who are going to be able to play with spies the most. What is that, Abra? Right, but that's not the one I'm talking about. Like, the photo you just sent me. Because unless you can still get that, like, I know that photo you sent me, because Crusade Against Democracy at the end of it, I don't know if you guys have seen it when it's done. One second. I'll show you boys on stream. I'll do this. How the fuck do I do this? Let me just... Can I save this? Fucking... One second, guys. I don't know if you've seen Crusade Against Democracy. This is if you go the Carlist way, I think. I'll just put it up on my stream here instead of the RuneScape image. This is the one everybody says is the broken spirit, which I do agree with. This is ridiculous. Put it up like this, and this is a spirit you get as Carlos Spain, which is ridiculous. Like, you get, like, PP, you get division speed, you get org, you get manpower, you get recruit population shit, you get attack, you get defense, you get recovery rate, you get training time, you get everything. Like, look at this crazy shit. Look at that fucking spirit. Like, literally the best army in the world if you go that way. But I was still thinking that, I don't know if they get the advisor for the... if they get an advisor for an extra, like, 8% org on top of that, that's ridiculous. Like... thank you very much, for the... for the 8 months there, Commerce Slave. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. But, that's one of them. We're not gonna be able to clown kinds of Spain. We can't justify... I'm just gonna end the stream here, actually, after showing you guys that one. That's what you can do. Like, again, I will say, it actually spices up, when we do, I'd say, when we're gonna do meme games, which we do once in a while, where we just do whatever the focus is we want, this spices stuff up, because there's a lot more stuff you can do under the French focus tree, under the, this focus tree, under, I can't show you the Portuguese focus tree, because, I killed Portugal, but, oh, by the way, you can annex all of Brazil's Portugal within 38 and get cores on it. Cool. But it spices things up, and it honestly, I think the DLC is good for those purposes. There are, I don't live in Copenhagen. And for single player people, I think this is going to be a good DLC for people who play single player, 100%. But for multiplayer, it needs an inherently, balanced set of rules for it, just with any Paradox DLCs, just like when with Waking the Tiger when they did the Strat Bomber update, just like with the Sub Force, anything needs an update. Do it. That's how it is. All right. Anyways, boys, I'm gonna go ahead and get some food, and then I'll be back in like an hour or two, probably 2 hours, but I'll be back. Thank you, boys, for joining in for a 2-hour stream here. That's what I actually... Oh, we just made it a minute. Oh, you didn't just get here, Sammy. I shit-talked you like half an hour ago or an hour ago when you typed something that was wrong. Streams, get out of here, Peef. Get the... That's not a streamable game. All right, I'm out of here. All right, good night. Why did I say good night? I mean, I'll see you boys in an hour or two. Not for Hoi, though. So I'll see most of you next time I play Hoi.